ready.
I came from nothing and rose to rule the Cabal. Every victory earned through battle and blood. Calus never faced such adversity, and he knew it. He saw in me resilience he could never match. Perhaps that is why he treated Caiatl as he did. To forge her into everything he wished his legacy to be. Now it is Caiatl who rules the Empire. And her legacy will outlive us all.